Hey, what you doing there?
Oh, I'm just cleaning our eagle statue.
Oh, my name is Austin. I'm from UConn ECE. Do you mind if I ask you a couple ECE questions and you take me around your school?
Of course.
All right, cool, awesome. So what's your name?
My name's Dylan Senderoff.
Awesome, and what school are we at?
We're at Wolcott High School.
Cool, all right. So you wanna go inside?
Sure.
What kind of ECE courses are you taking right now?
Right now I'm taking UConn ECE French, ECE American Studies, and ECE Physics 1 and 2.
Well, that's a pretty good variety. What's your school mascot?
My school mascot is the eagle.
Awesome. And is your school known for anything like sports related or club related?
I'd say we're pretty good at football. And we've won a few awards for our theater department.
Nice.
So right here that we're about to walk by is the UConn ECE Robotics Room. This is where they do all the stuff for engineering and the robotics club at our high school. And we kind of use the information that we get in the engineering class, apply it to the robotics club, and creates a little bit more of a complete environment of competitions and education. And the students seem to enjoy it a lot.
Cool.
Right next to us is the Woodshop Room.
Mm-hmm.
We have several different classes there. We have an actual like tech ed class, but then there's also construction, architecture. We also, right near it, it's attached to it, but there's a garage that they do auto shop in.
Mm-hmm.
Right now the lights are off, but this is the medical room. So we offer UConn medical terminology, a first aid class, but we also offer a nursing assistant class.
Oh,
so while they do that, right now they're at clinical. That's why they go to the local nursing home and they work with the CNAs there.
Oh, that's interesting. So can you actually like earn a certificate?
Yes, by the end of that class, you should be able to test and pass the CNA certification.
Wow, can you get that all done in high school?
Yeah.
So what is your favorite play?
My favorite play would have to be Les Miserables.
Oh, I never heard of it. So what's, can you tell me a little bit about it? Like what is?
Well, it is a musical. It's based off of the classical book of the same name, Les Miserables by Victor Hugo. It's a very big book, but the musical mainly focuses on the French Revolution and the struggles of a certain man who is recovering from being a prisoner in the time of war.
Oh, thanks.
Kickball change.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Right now we're just practicing for our upcoming show, Grease.
Oh, cool. Aren't you guys in school right now, though?
Well, yes, but right now this is a period that we call flex. The way that this actually is worked out is right now we have this whole week that is filled with a 30-minute block in which our advisors schedule us for a period of time in which we need help with classes or other certain activities. So right now, since none of us have any problems with classes, we like to come down and practice for our show.
Wow. Cool. All right. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
All right, so thank you for showing me around today. I had a lot of fun.
Yeah, so did I. It was my pleasure to show you around.
Awesome.
All right, go Eagles.
Yep, and good luck on the show.
Thank you.